Hi everyone, welcome back. In this class, we are going to learn how to paint a monochrome landscape using tints, tones and shades. Let's see what all art supplies we need for this class. We will need a watercolor paper or any thick paper, some acrylic paints, white, orange and black, masking tape, paper towel, some clean water in a jar with some brushes, and a mixing palette. I will start off by taping the edges of my paper with the masking tape. I will start by drawing the mountains onto the paper. You can draw the mountains or you can also paint them directly. I am drawing the land first, which is closer to us. And then I'll start drawing the mountains. Let's talk about what is a hue, tint, tone and shades. The term hue, tints, tone and shades are all the terms you hear frequently and have probably used often. As an artist, it is very important to understand what they are and how they can be achieved through paint mixing. Hue is any color on the color wheel, so all the colors are hue except white, black and grey. I have chosen orange as my hue here, and I'm going to mix my hue with blacks, whites and grays to get the tints, tones and shades. All my paints are ready to mix. Now let's get started. To use a flat brush to paint this landscape. Now let's make the tint first. Tints are achieved by mixing white to any hue. So I'm taking some white and some orange and mixing it to get the tint of orange. White paint lightens the hue and gives it a soft appearance. Darker. I'm going to paint the mountains from the top first. I'll leave the sky and I'll start painting the top mountain first. These mountains usually appear blurred and lighter as they get further and further away from us. And the mountains appear darker and darker as they get closer to us. I'm going to paint the sky with a lighter shade, again a tint of orange. So I'm going to add some more white into the color I made. I'm going to check the color. Let's add some more white. And I'm going to paint with the tint of orange in this area. So the sky and the first layer of the mountain from the top are going to be the tints of orange. So the mountains appear darker as they get closer to us. As I told you, hue is a pure color which doesn't have black or white or gray in it. So all the colors on the color wheel are hues. a tone of orange. Tones are made by adding gray to the hue. So since I don't have gray, let's make some gray by mixing black and white. So a pure gray, which is a mix of black and white, will tone down the brightness of any hue. Some hue into the gray to make a tone of orange. So let's mix some more orange to make it darker. Set of mountains with this tone of orange basically. So we are going to mix some black into orange to make the shade. Black is a very intense pigment and can easily overpower the hue it is added to. Look how it darkened the hue. Let's paint the land with the shade. So land is very close to us, so it appears to be really dark. Thank you. let's paint some desert plants onto this landscape. Finally, we are done with the painting. Now, let's peel off the masking tape. Doing a monochromatic painting using only one hue is a great way to explore the various tints, tones and shades you can achieve with a hue. These are also a lot of fun to paint. Thanks for watching this class and happy painting!